In the last video, we have seen about the heating effect, Joule's law of heating effect. Now we are going to see about the electric power. Which person will have a powerful one? Very important person will be the powerful one. Very important person will be the powerful, will be having an all powers to do that. So power is equal to very important. P is equal to VI, volt into current. For that we are going to arrive at derivation. So in general, power is defined as the rate of doing work. Power is nothing but rate of doing work. The man who is doing an extraordinary work, we are saying as powerful man, like an Superman, Spider-Man. He is doing work extraordinarily, is called as the work. We can also jump, we can also walk, we can also do everything, but they are doing more than us within a short time. So we are saying it as, we are saying them as very powerful. So power is equal to doing the work within a short time, within a particular time. What is the power? Power is equal to, they are also doing work in a quick manner, so they are powerful. So power, what is the, normally power is work doing during work at a particular time, doing work in a, depends upon the time. So power is defined as the rate of doing work. Power is nothing but power is defined as the rate of doing work. Electric power is defined as rate of consumption of electrical energy. Rate of consumption of electrical energy. In the Joule's law of heating, we have studied work. Heat is equal to width. Heat is equal to width. V-I-T. So that is the work. Using the width only, the work has been done. The work has been done within a time is called as your electrical power. So VIT divided by T. T and T will get cancelled and power is equal to VI. As I said, VIP, power is equal to very important. V and I. So suppose the current I flowing through a conductor of a resistance or for a time T, then the potential difference across the two ends of the conductor is V, the work done. W to move the charges across the end of the conductor is given by equation as follows. W is equal to VIT, so power is equal to W by T, whereas W is VIT. Substituting W VIT divided by T, getting cancelled T and T, you will get P is equal to VI. Thus the electrical power is the product of potential difference and the current passing through the circuit. Whenever in physics we are studying a definition, for that we will be having a formula and also the unit. You know the unit, what is power? The SI unit of power is watt. What is unit of power is watt. What is unit of power? That is also watt. What is unit of power? That is also watt. WHAT, no WHAT, WATT. When a current of 1 ampere passing across and across the ends of the conductor, which is at a potential difference of 1 volt, then the power is 1 watt. Thus 1 watt the power consumed when an electrical device is operated at a potential difference of 1 volt and carries an 1 ampere current. The large unit of power, which is more commonly used as kilowatt. The horsepower, you can able to see the horsepower in transformer and all. The foot pound second, on English, one of the measuring system, foot pound second, as MKS system, this is an FPS system. Sometimes we used to express the electrical power, it is equal to 746 watt. One horsepower is equal to 746 watt. 1000 watt, kilowatt is 1000 watt. 1 kilowatt is the consumption. 1 kilowatt is the measuring unit we are using in 1 hour. 16 to 60. 1 hour consists of 60 minutes and 60 seconds. So 3.6 into 10 power 6 joules. Electrical consumption of electrical energy. Electricity is consumed in both houses and industries. Consumption of electricity is based on two factors: amount of electric power, duration of usage. Electrical energy is these two factors is used in the consumption. One is amount of electric power, how much power you are utilizing, and what is the time you are utilizing. For example, if you are using a fan for 8 hours, it will consume only 3 unit of current. What is in 1 unit of current? What is in 1 unit of current? That we will see in this paragraph. Electrical energy is consumed is taken as the product of electrical power and the time usage. For example, if 100 watt of electrical power is consumed for 2 hours, then 100 into 2 200 watts per hour. So 200 watt hour divided by 1000, what you will get? 0.2 units you are used. If you use an 100 watts bulb for 2 hours, 0.2 units. In such a way, the electrical energy consumption is calculated by electrical board. Consumption of electrical energy is measured and expressed in watt hour. Through its SI unit is watt second. In practice, a large unit of electrical energy is needed. This large unit is kilowatt hour. 1 kilowatt hour is otherwise known as 1 unit. 1 kilowatt hour is otherwise known as 1 unit. This is the day-to-day life measuring the use of electric current. 1 kilowatt hour means the electric power of 1000 watt has been utilized in 1 hour. Hence, 1 kilowatt hour is the energy consumption is equal to energy conversion. 1000 into 1 hour consists of 60 minutes into 60 seconds. So 3.6 into 10 power 6 joules. Up to this, the lesson is over. I'll be giving the questions based on the thought portion today. You just revise and write and send it to me. Thank you.